think I'm gonna swap out my grenades, if anything. Mark two grenades. And then EMPs. EMP grenades are so fucking nice to have.
Yeah, when you know you're fighting, like the behemoths. Or behemoths, yeah.
I like them for turrets. SMG parts, huh? I see.
Yes.
Copy. I'm on my way down to you. Negative contact. Crossing the road right now.
Yep. You like my friend?
Oh yeah. Sleepy.
Alright. Start making our way towards this, fucking hole here. I got movement inside the tunnel.
Alright.
Got ladders going up.
Yeah.
Hold.
Clear here. Copy that. Same. I see him. Two.
Hold.
Three.
It's four.
Can't hurt to initiate a search.
They're about to start coming out.
Yeah, trying to lure them. Got one low, three left.
One low, three left. One across.
One's coming up to us.
This. New piece of gear.
Very nice. Yeah, we're rabbit holing here.
The hell?
Guess a patrol came through where we came in.
No. What I'm saying is, you completely. Initiating a search.
I got a stairwell behind us to the right.
I got audibles coming around. I would not recommend that way.
All right, let's commit right.
Take the staircase.
Yep.
That's a bad spot to hold the fight from.
Yep, I'm good. Let's go.
Two below.
damn it! Eyes on enemy shooter!
They're up here with us.
Yep. From right here is probably our best angle. They're gonna have to come to us.
Stairwell.
Yep.
Rare.
Oh yeah. Gigs up. Oh, Jesus.
Right below us. Right, but directly below.
Watch for targets.
All right.
Hey, you got this box right here?
Now hold on here. Maybe. Let me see. Yeah, I've already got it. Trying to figure out what the fuck this is, carry. What am I carrying him for?
Whatever is on here must be important.
Oh.
Yeah, it's for your campaign.
Oh, I guess I killed the ringleader here, or what?
Possibly. I think so.
Wonderful.
Oh!
Perfect. I got a solution for this one.
So do I. Alright, which way you want to skin this cat?
Let's head down. I was thinking more along the lines of, going back down through the tunnels. This works too, though.
Listen, I heard down.
That's fine. I'm gonna scavenge around the area real quick.
I think this is where we came in at. Yeah, this is where we came in at. Go for this one.
Yep.
Keep its thrusters off, or?
I'm gonna throw it back on. Is this the way we came in? Doesn't look like it to me.
Yeah, that's where we came in from.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
This will take us outside. This is a garage where power's at. That EMP?
Sure do. What I don't have though is this thing visually cued. Give me a sec here. Fucking grenade launcher.
Yeah, hold up a sec.
Oh. So you've been gifted something.
Did you get him? Mortars.
Oh yeah. Huh. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Move. See his convoy coming up.
I sure do. I'd say that was relatively effective.
Yeah, I think that did the trick.
Obama drone at it again. I tell you what, I do love having that thing. It is certainly good. Yeah. When it's on your side, yeah, it's fucking awesome.
When it's not on your side and you have no idea why everything's blowing up, pretty terrible.
Certainly a shitty time.
It's even, it adds insult to injury when Uncle Sam decides to not even put explosives in the missile he fires at you, just a bunch of knives.
I was able to let off about 5 missiles right there.
Were you?
Yeah, I was able to get all 5 off.
Obama would be proud.
Oh yeah. There's not a single soul left alive after it. Alright. I'm gonna head this way. There's a cache for me to go snag.
Let's get it.
So my thermals also pull up cache crates, which are really nice because sometimes they've got money in them and or weapon parts.
Contact right.
Yep. I got right.
On you.
Got four of them across the way. They're moving away from us. Unless you want me to use the Obama drone on them.
Nah. Not worth our time.
No, really not. Alright. I got a drone on standby.
What do you need to hit next? Do you want to do one of your missions, or?
Dead bodies found, huh? Let's actually see what my objective board is. We are going to be going into sinking country. And I think I know exactly where we need to go for this one. I'm going to go to Garden Mangrove Bivouac. Hold on. Regularly seen. Okay, that doesn't help me none. Whatever. Taiwanese hookers are this nation's backbone.
Hell yeah, brother.
Have you seen that movie, The Campaign?
No.
Oh, fuck. It's a good one. Truthfully, I don't even know where to look for, what's his nuts.
You want me to tell you, or do you want to figure it out?
Was it the equipment depot? Or was it this one?
You see that big ass base way in the north side of the
Oh, Howard Airfield is his hood.
Yeah.
That makes sense. That makes an astronomical amount of sense, in all honesty. I just don't know when to think of it.
Oh, you're wearing a scar.
Yeah.
Very nice.
That Terminator one was a lot of fucking fun.
Come to think of it, I think the Amber Sky one is probably the only one I probably haven't beaten.
I thought you said you already beat that one, because you have the gun.
Oh, I guess I did beat it. I don't remember it.
We've been out here forever. We're not gonna... You hear those dudes? He said, look out for targets, and he goes, oh, wait, nothing happens here.
I love the one that just randomly yells out, shit, just rolled my ankle.
I'm gonna fucking take this little checkpoint. Let's get some wheels. After I grab this intel. You know what we should do? Do you still have the TFL mod loaded? Not loaded, but...
Yeah.
We haven't done that in a while. I would be down to clown with that for a little while.
Do little zombies, zombies creatures.
Oh, yeah. Kill white light. Alright, send it. This thing is just so much fun.
Are we just rolling straight in, or do you want to...
No.
Alright, we got to dismount here.
Yeah, let's do it. Which one you want?
Don't matter to me.
I'll take the back.
Alright, on you.
Which way did you go? Oh, I see you. Skirting along the right side.
Yep.
Left or right?
Neither. There's a heavy right around the corner. That looks interesting.
Yeah, it does.
Got the heavy right here.
Yep.
All clear. We ought to have night vision for this shit.
Oh, fuck. Top the other two just showed up.
On top of the ATC, it looks like a sniper or a rocketeer.
Alright.
Another heavy down just behind these two.
We doing it? Once they turn around, we're fucked.
Guy on the right.
You want the guy on the... Hold on. We might actually be able to get this heavy.
I can lure him out here. Landmines. Landmines.
I see it. I'm hearing them. I don't know how to identify them, though.
It's literally just gonna be sound.
Okay. I'm inside ATC.
anyone there? I'll go investigate.
Sure, I'll go with you.
I can't see shit out here.
I'm lowering the heavy out.
I've got nothing up here.
Something's out here. I can feel it. Oh, Christ. There ain't shit out here. Shit. A whole lot of nothing out here.
Both these heavies are down.
Okay. I got that two-man patrol.
Alright. You got the rooftop of the ATC?
Yep. They're not ATC. That little tower.
Oh, I thought this was an ATC.
Oh, maybe. I don't know. It just looked like a fucking radio.
No, I was thinking
like
of...
a relay.
I was thinking of...
a Daisy.
One of the other buildings... No, not Daisy. I think there's one like over there.
Okay.
That's the building I thought it was.
Ah. I can't pick Big Bertha's fat ass up.
No, you can't.
Sniper in the tower.
Yep.
Drone.
Behemoth. Hold. He can hear your footsteps.
Had I would have known this, I would have fucking geared up a little differently. I would have brought out the Barrett. Do you know how many behemoths we've got here?
I think it's just the one.
Where, where exactly did you go? Okay.
You?
I don't like the behemoth. It's an awful, awful fucking thing.
You got EMPs?
Yeah. One. Well, not one. I suppose I could swap some shit over real quick.
Yeah, that's what I gotta do. Flashbangs, you are not going to serve me at all here.
No, once this party fucking kicks off, dude, it's fucking go time. Total, I've got 10.
Okay, I think we can work with that. I've got a couple myself.
Bing. Oh, fuck. How did you make it that fucking far?
It's all clear on this side.
One more ping? Okay.
Careful, the behemoth parks right in front of this.
Okay. What are we going to hit it with first? I say we hit it with these Mark 1s.
We can.
Okay. And if anything, I'll rip off its shell with the grenade launcher.
Yeah, let me move something over here.
Sucks I can't call in for a fucking AC-130.
I know.
Oh, shit.
Suppressor's not gonna mean shit here in a second.
No, I already ripped mine off.
Alright.
It's now or never. Hold on. Almost done here. That wasn't so bad.
No.
Why do I remember behemoths being so much worse?
Because they can be.
Oh shit. I'm down. Oh, I'm right next to the behemoth.
Before they finish us,
Okay, cover me real quick.
Yep.
Alright, we got air. I can see our grid. Drone coming in.
Really, we just need to beeline it for that objective marker.
I got rid of those towers with a drone, so that was good.
Bitchin'.
Unfortunately, some other people got rid of our towers with planes.
Oh.
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 Part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you. You could just give up. Hey, you know me better than that. I don't know you at all anymore. You want to do something for the world? Start here. Help these people. Stop this thing you're doing.
This thing I'm doing, I am doing for them. You're the asshole tearing apart these goddamn islands just trying to get a shot at me.
No, man. It's not too late. You could join me. You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend. Now you're making me kill
mine. Man, Shane's an asshole.
What's up with John Bernthal being killed by his close friends?
What's that?
I said, what's up with John Bernthal being killed by his close friends?
Yeah, no shit.
Dude came to Aurora saying, where's Carl and where's Lori?
Oh. I went down.
Yeah.
How do you kill him?
Shoot the drones.
It's not... Oh, I see. I see.
Damn.
I literally watched him take the shot.
Yeah, I fat fingered my cloak and I activated and deactivated it right away.
Okay.
But yeah, you just gotta lay into those drones. But he's got his wolves that come out after us, and they'll come after us with they all have shotguns and shit.
I smoked his ass with a headshot. No, tell me this. Ain't no way he lived through that one.
Nah, dude. He became a walker.
No man. Wonderland. Still gonna happen.
What a dick.
Part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you.
That'd literally be me.
Here's your briefing.
I'm eating candy as we speak right now.
Hey. Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? That's one that never ends.
Joke's on you. That one did end. Peace.
Company man back there who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
My spirit animal.
Always.
Man, just sitting there eating candy.